Good morning, friends. I hope you are doing good and safe. And we are also good here, but missing you all. Because of this corona, COVID-19, it has been compelled for both of us to learn and teach through this now online. And let us make our best efforts to learn by this method of teaching and learning process. Coming to the transmission and distribution subject, I have completed Unit 1 in Module 1 and Module 3. Now we will be studying about the Module 4. Interestingly, this Module 4 deals with the corona. This corona has nothing to do with your COVID-19. This is the phenomena that happens in the high voltage transmission of electrical energy. And also we will be studying about underground cables.